you know, last minute equalizer. So your thoughts on today's game?
I think we give it all, man. We played with 10 men. We keep the spirit high. And at the end, we got a point. What to say? It's a great game. We get a point. At least we get something from the game. And we look, now we're looking for 3 points in next game. Hope we'll play well in next game.
You know, multiple saves from your end. There was a lot of pressure on you. So how, what was going on in your mind?
Whole team played well, man. I just did my job. Whole team was doing great job. I just tried to do my job well. That's it.
Next game is against Goa on the 8th of December. So how are you going to plan for that long gap?
We'll sit together. We'll watch the game. We'll see our mistake. We'll learn from it. Then we'll plan according to that. So hopefully we'll get a good result, man.
And the fans who were there throughout the match for you guys?
Yeah, crazy, man. I love them. They always support us, man. They are here as a 12th man. We love them. Hope we'll get something from them, man.
Thank you.